Now her Russian teammate, Natalia Shaposhnikova, whose score in the overall round was 9.55.
And she'll do a triple twist. Few in the world do that. And she will be deducted just slightly for stepping out there. Her change of pace. It's such a motivating thing when you're out there performing and having that crowd behind you like that. And to show you the tremendous endurance she has, she's going to do a double pike from the flip-flop. Here she goes, getting ready. You can see that pain in the face present. Double pike. Really held on to that pike position. I don't know what that ending's supposed to mean.
She may have turned some down.